spot on, mate. They won the minor premiership in the first and third of their triple premierships, and they finished second in that second one. Here's a chance now for them to go forward. Cam Shenton gives it off on the right foot with a long kick is Will Abbott, and he's nailed it through.
Declan Hamilton with his second and third effort just somehow plucked the ball out of the congestion, ran on with it, linked up, and couldn't bend it around enough. Great effort, though.
Goodrum got it from Harble, gets it out wide where McLennan was operating. His kick's a good one to Hakeley. The two teenagers combined. Now they bring it inboard, and the mark there from Richardson. It's running past now. Trav Schiller wants to go out wide. They've moved this from coast to coast. Hatley on the end of it. Can he get a six-pointer? He's gotten the goal up by some work. But they've gone from fullback to full forward. What a goal from the Dogs. Handball over the top. Run comes now. This is Josh Richardson with a couple of bounces. Now, the man in the pockets, McKenzie's all alone, but elect to centre the ball where Nord have numbers. Butcher should get there first. Sizes up his options, goes with the left boot. John Butcher goes for home and gets the Dogs another. Hamilton got it from Wilkins. High ball now. Phillips lurking at the back. Got a good run at it. Couldn't complete the mark. Loose ball spills through. Here's a chance for Nunn. Sold some candy. Wheels around under the left boot. That's a terrific finish from the Redlegs.
Chance now for the legs straight up the middle. Giorgio, this is Wilson. He can just bounce it. He can keep running. And he'll want to keep going. He's just looked up, spotted Goodrum. Missed it, had chance to get back on it. Kick from Abbott. Oh, little double pumper in the air from Sermon. Here we go. Ed Smart running into the goal, gets around, and he puts it through.
Abbott comes centrally. He's got Declan Hamilton available, working for him now. He heads in that direction. Just got separation there from Trav Schiller. Takes the mark. Now Grigg up forward. Comes out on the strong lead, and that's good hands as well. There's plenty of pressure coming there from Jez McLennan, the teenager. Well, he kicked the first goal of the game for the Redlegs, this time from just outside 50. Leans back. He's got it covered. Mitch Grigg is all quality. Panos got the handball to Nunn, who did well to reel it in. Now he's got problems, though. A little bit happening off the ball as well between Fraser Fort and Louis Johnston, and it's right in front of Andrew Hayes.
Yeah, and just on that case, three-quarter time, a heap of niggle between the players as they were going to their huddles. Darcy Fort, Fraser Fort's brother, actually gathered the Central's troops and just absolutely went to town, gave them a mite to spray. So when it's play-driven like that, you'd expect Central's to respond in the last quarter.
Harble does, peels off a nice kick and charging out on the lead. The mark's been taken by Jenner. Wants to hand over back to Harble. Forced onto the left boot from 50 out to the top of the square. It's got the carry and Harble's kicked the goal for Central. 21 goals this season for Josh Glenn. Top 15 in the competition. But at the moment, Norwood don't need him. They've got plenty of runs. Shenton over the top for Declan Hamilton into space. Phillips working back to the goal square. Likewise, Luke Sermon, who measures the pass now. Come over the top. Sermon the target. Takes the mark in the square. That was well done by Declan Hamilton.
The speed of ball movement for Norwood today has caught Central's out so many times, particularly when they've come back through the middle. And Hamilton with the extra run and carry, and this will be a certain goal for the Legs.
Just his third kick of the day, Luke Sermon, but it's his first goal, and the Redlegs go further in front. Good contest right to the death here between these teams. Even if the scoreboard is lopsided in favour of the Redlegs, who have had it under control for some time. Dogs have never stopped trying as Bampton goes out wide once. Phillips coming strongly. Sermon, well, he's got better. The day has gone. Didn't have a kick in the first half, but he's going to finish with three goals here in this final quarter as Norwood puts some icing on the cake. Dorr with Wilson. Close to the boundary, dragged down by Barmby. Good kick, and look at the strong hands from Sermon as well. He had to earn that. Nick Madden gave him all sorts of treatment.
Thrown out by Gilhouse. Good work from the big man at ground level. Gefrida. Hole stripped of it in the Boyle tackle. Nice by Goldsworthy to Lewis, who lines up and drills it from 51 metres. Started off down back. Loads up with a big one looking for Himmelberg. Can he set himself? Puts the levers up. Couldn't take it. McGovern out of nowhere. Oh, Mitch.
Just watching Adelaide player off the ball, Benny Jarman. That's a good mark, that one.
That is a great mark by Signorello there. And the short pass now finds Signorello. I like this young man.
Yeah, no, he's started well in this game. As we mentioned, Darcy Fogarty. I'm not sure I've ever seen Darcy play in defence, but he's doing a pretty good job to start off.
Oh, big boy! McGovern!
I think he's after a free kick, but the umpire said, no, I'll bounce it up.
Yeah, he did roll him there. I thought he sort of protected the body okay. It was an aggressive tackle, but really, we'll see how it pans out as Hunter now squirts one off the outside of the right. Right on the siren. The mark's been paid to Himmelberg.
Has he paid it?
So he has paid the mark. And his kick is true. Hand passed a sign on to Lewis. Lowered the eyes. Went for Sharrod with the kick. He was pressured off it. Picked up by Rowe. Did well to evade. One, then two. Back to Borholm. Borholm resets things. Looking for Haylock. Bounced off his chest. Plenty of pressure from Adelaide. Rowe now to Lewis. Lewis loads up. Oh, he likes it. Lewis has scored his second and Scotty is up and about. Goes towards the outer side to a one-on-one contest.
Good mark.
Great mark taken by Von Berto. Leaping high. Good hands. Lovely kick to Haylock. Through the middle they go. They're owning the corridor here. Boyd, lovely vision to Johansson. Can go over the top. He's confronted by Himmelberg. He's got options left, right and centre. Decides to line up and split the centre. So a 29-point advantage. And a big ooh there from Grant Coffey as Marini will get the free kick.
It was a hard clash, and Jack Hayes looked like he came down a bit awkward, but he's okay.
Well, here's a chance again now for the Eagles. This is training drill stuff to Boyd, and Boyd kicks the goal. And he's got Otten on a lead. He doesn't have to break stride. Well weighted kick. Oh, sold a little bit of candy to Johansson from 51 out. Decided he'd have a shot. Probably the wrong move. Himmelberg takes the mark. Plays on. And Elliott kicks the goal. Looking for Gray. Stretching grab was not taken. Ward was good there for Adelaide. Spinning out of trouble again. Gray now to Johansson. Oh, if you don't mind. Jarman from 70 out. Loads up looking for Himmelberg. Gavrida with the big punch. Picked up by Hunter. The Crows skipper has kicked a ripper. Sharrod's kick finds Rowe. Always well balanced, composed. Got the hand pass over to Poole. Poole now got around Kelly. Drives it inside 50. Big man set himself. Great mark over the top there. Borholm. 25 out, almost directly in front. And he drills it. And the umpire says, well, I'll have to have it 25 out from the goals. Thrown up by Himmelberg. Taken by Borholm. Kick around the body.
The big man.
Oh, the big man. Out of defensive territory. Big fly from Jack Hayes at the back. Boyd has been sensational today. Read the crumbs beautifully. Low little spearing. Kick to Haylock. Went in board to Sharrod. Sharrod can measure it. He's got Borholm in open space. Borholm does the team thing. Sees Johansson. Runs into the open goal. As easy as you like. Too far out to score, Jarman. So Jarman's kick now goes inside 50, picked up by Pahulki, shaped one way, then the other, gave it to Edwards off the right foot. Not bad for a left footer, Jackson. Edwards scores the goal. Ball thrown up, about 45 out. Hunter got the tap down. Goldsworthy from the Eagles, first to get there. Nice little flick pass almost to Johansson, picked up by Pahulki. Well, he went one way, he went the other. And he did the hokey Pahulki and he turned himself around and he kicked a goal.
Beautiful work by Fraser Evans, the halfback from Sturt. Handball's out and they go forward. But it's a good strong defensive mark by South Adelaide. Over the top again, Brooksby goes out wide. Ball's loose, it picked up by Joey Haynes. He's pushed up the ground. Under this is Kruger, he's out of position, but he goes for a beautiful. What a mark, what a courage.
A mark.
In he comes now. He'll kick from 35 metres, no more than that. It's a nice left foot, easy balance, straight through the centre, south or away. Yeah, I don't know whether he's called that as the last touch rule. I'm not sure, but his kick's gone up to the wing.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Great. Ball's gone. Crocker out of the pack. Takes the tap from...
Beautiful mark.
Big Osborne, South Adelaide relieving mark. Beautiful play there by Fitt. He gets
great pick up.
Beat two players and got it out to Zeus. Zeus is away. He's got no one to kick to now. He goes forward. In front is Big Alex.
Oh, one-hander.
The big man used one hand to keep away Jack Stevens and grabbed the other one with his big paw.
He meant that. You've got to see, you know, the Sturt have come out with a bit more fire this quarter.
Yep. No, I think they have. I think they have switched on. Evans, in fact, kicked it away. The Sturt runs through the middle now. Hone out wide is slimming. He's got space. One bounce. Running down the wing now.
He's got a free man down the line. Here he goes.
Beautiful left foot kick, and there he is. Beautiful mark on the chest of McAdam. Plays on. Goes to the centre. The goal square. Beautifully done, McAdam.
Now that was beautiful play. That was almost flawless.
Very good side and very good play there by Sturt as Sutcliffe comes in from the point of the square, kicks the ball over the umpire's head. It's a goal.
Pretty face.
Has he?
He has, actually, yeah.
One thing
that's what I thought you were talking about at first.
That's a good mark, overhead mark by McAdam. He's won the ball. Bit tough on the South defenders. The ball came in quickly, and that's how he should play. McAdam coming in now from 15 metres, slight angle. Bring up his first. Third for Sturt. It's through the middle.
They've definitely come out firing, and they're being really damaging. 35 tackles to Sturt, 29 to...
Wow. Yeah, they switched it on for sure. And Kirk was right footer, smacked into the attacking 50. Good mark taken there by the goal ace in Mark Evans.
We're going to have a look in after he's kicked this goal. Evans. Shall I put my money on it?
Yes, he will kick it. Evans comes in, head over the ball, goes through. The umpire runs to the middle, looks over his head. Big pack of players, down they go. Quick off the ball, not good, but
mark.
Brown got it out. Left boot now, it looks like Fields. Fields with his left long foot. Goes towards goal, it's floating. Coming along now from just outside 50, up and under. Won't make the distance, it goes to the pack. Big strong mark.
Wow! What a great game this has been. We have seen some fantastic marks today.
Swings around now as Kruger got the ball into the centre. Bang, but he took the mark. What a courageous mark. South Adelaide need this to get the rest control back. Kicks it long and strong. The umpire does not move. Now, should Sturt break this up or should South break this up? Because they're deep in attack, the Panthers.
I think Sturt would just be trying to get it out.
Through the middle, goes quickly. Roved off the top of the pack as that Littles went fantastic work. He goes backwards, probably the wrong move. Kicks out now. Fitz made the task hard for Fitz, but he does it. Up to the task. Two touches. Yeah, big, strong, 197 centimetres. Gets to the ball first, usually. From behind. Yep. Is that money? He's done this before.
These are the things that make Sandful so worthwhile, like so exciting to watch. You know, you're down here, down at the over, you've got everyone around you, and you see things like that.
Money, first goal, splits the centre, umpire stands still. Ball's bounced now, the last term here at Hickenbotham Oval, trying to get it out, smothered the ball, was Little. Now comes Kirkwood, gets the rebound, and he kicks away. Goes long, big
good
jump
Joey
from Joey Haynes. What an athlete. He's a player, should be looked at by AFL coaches. Through the centre is Aidan Riley, but looks, gets up and under it, he's gone to the empty goal square, it's bounced in.
Bounced
over, it's a goal. They've done well. Aidan Riley's had some game today, I reckon. He's been a star. Oh, that's rubbish. Absolute rubbish. It causes great discern. And cost match, didn't it, early in this year?
Yeah.
Oh, quick off the boot. South Adelaide scored. Flicked out there by the Blues in Harms. Back in there, South Adelaide, the Blues with the ball. Running forward for deep. It looks like it's Hone, is it? Off the right foot, over his left shoulder.
Wow.
He's kicked a goal. Ball's bouncing around. Here comes Slimmy. He gets it off. And Aidan Riley goes out wild. Hand pass. And here's Sumner. Picked up his game. He's given a lot of feedback and a rebound. He's gone long. He's looking for Big Jack Osborne. Big Jack Osborne takes a good strong mark. Here comes Big Osborne. Big Jack. Former Adelaide project player that didn't quite make it in the AFL. Here he goes from 45 metres. Kicks the ball straight through the middle. He's talented. That's another goal. That's the winning goal in my view.